We've got a serious problem. Salah said that the satellite's data recorder was destroyed on re-entry.
So what? I've read the report.
Forensics disagree. Soot patterns were consistent with it surviving to impact.
Adler made damn sure he was first there.
Perseus were on site. Could they have taken it?
Negative. Bodies were clean.
After what happened at Echelon, we have to assume he's compromised.
Fuck.
Adler's been off-grid working on something in Verdansk. We have no idea what he's been doing. We'll have to pull him in. Go find Mason. He knows what has to be done.